This is your first real job.
I was in the hospital for a while.
Are you better?
I think so. What's that smell?
My sense for it is long gone. You get used to the smell like anything else. Fortunately for us, death is somebody's job too.
All you gotta do is get them to check the package that they want. Give them to sign their name in a few areas and the deal's done.
Well, Scott, the Beckman family contacted me today. I don't know the family, but what happened to their son is tragic.
Did you ever go to a Cougars game? Ever see my son play?
Dear, we're trying to get started.
I'm really sorry, though.
Let's not talk about that, okay?
Now you gotta remember what we're selling. A tombstone ain't nothing but a block of stone with somebody's name on it. But it's also some of the only proof that you have existed.
I'd be careful with that Nora Beckman if I were you. I hear she's a little crazy.
What's the worst you heard about me? Tell me the truth.
Scott, what's the problem?
Call them lazy graves. Sometimes they just need a little push.
The only person who was gonna make it okay again.